Hi guys, Dubai won the bid to stage the Expo on 27 November 2013 and Dubai Expo 2020 is one of the most advertised and awaited event which is going to start from 1st October 21 to 31st March 2022. Expo has a long architectural legacy and the world first expo was happening in Crystal Palace in London in 1851. And the world most recognizable structures such as Eiffel Tower in Paris, the Atomium in Brussels and the Unisphere in New York were built for World Expo. But the question here is what exactly is Expo is about? Expo is a global event for showcasing the achievement to all nations. It is a global destination for millions of people to show their ideas and innovations to the world. Expo happened in every 5 years and lasts for 6 months. It is managed by BI, that is Bureau of Investigation Exposition, which is made in 1928 to regulate the mega event. Now let us talk about some of the inventions which were first brought to World Expo include the washing machine in 1862 in London, the typewriter in 1876 in Philadelphia, the X-ray machine in 1904 and the color TV in 1964 in New York. Now Dubai is known for its brilliance and grandeur. And this is the perfect opportunity for Dubai to show its development to the world. More than 200 participants with more than 195 countries and estimated 25 million people are expected to visit this expo. Every expo has a theme and this expo has a theme of connecting mind and creating the future. It will have a three sub-themes, sustainability, mobility and opportunity. The pavilion dedicated to sustainability will have more than 1000 solar panels on terra on which the canopy will be the 130 meter wide along with 18 trees that will generate an electricity from the sun. It will generate an electricity of 4 gigawatt per hour of energy that is enough to charge more than 9 lakh mobile phones. The mobility pavilion will have the world's largest lift which is able to carry 160 people at a time. This expo is going to first held first time in Middle East Africa and the Southeastern region. The expo site is located in Dubai South area near Al Maktoum International Airport and it will covers an area of 438 hectares. The expo site is designed by HOK Architects. There will be three districts, that is sustainability, mobility and opportunity, which is connected to Al Wazir Plaza, which is the heart of Dubai Expo 2020. It will have a 360 degree dome, which is the world's largest project surface. It will contain the exhibition gardens and the fountains. The dome will be 65 meter tall, which is taller than Leaning Tower of Pisa, and 150 meter wide, which is as wide as wing-to-wing two Airbuses A380. The dome will be made up of 550 tons of molded steel, weighing as much as 25 bluebells. Also, there will be 60 live performances each day by the world-class famous stars, comedy and local talents. Also, there will be 50 cuisines and the 200 beverages outlets. So there will be a lot of food. That's it guys from our side. Tell us in the comment below what are you more excited about Dubai Expo 2020 and if you learned something valuable then do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching the video and stay tuned for the next upcoming videos. Bye bye.